salmon reef. So it's a bit deep, but there is a shallow part around 12 meters.
Okay.
Terry, Lindsay, Lydia.
Yeah.
That
big map, Lana, Mary, and Christoph.
Yeah.
Thank you.
bell.
And we have with Sukur, Harry.
Yep.
We have Lindsay.
Yeah.
And Lydia.
Yeah.
Can you give a little bit of briefing? So today, this morning, we're gonna go to Deep Turbo. Deep Turbo is between Gili Meno and Gili Trawangan, but it's more close to Gili Meno.
And
in the east is north of Gili Trawangan. And take about 15 minutes to reach that lagoon. So in this step set, we're gonna start deep directly. Around 26-27 meters. And in Deep Turbo there is a new canyon, only canyon is good marine life. And the canyon is like a pyramid style, yeah. Very nice. And maximum depth will be 28-29 or 30 meters can be. And for the maximum time, let's see, depend on our deco time and position breathing. And for the size, okay, problem. How much you air, safety stock, and for the fish, hopefully some tops of the Scottish stingray, moray eel, garden eel, sea cucumber, snapper, sweet leaf, bumper fish, maybe sometimes octopus. How about the fish? I don't want to talk too much, let's see. Yeah. And for the deco time, we keep in 5 minutes before deco and we shallow up slowly. Okay?
Okay.
All good? Any questions, Shepard?
So if you're diving again, you can leave your equipment on the boat. Take your personal belongings. If you're not diving again, please take one BCD off the way.